Now to the latest on a deadly shooting from last week. Tulsa police confirm Andrew Henry is under arrest in connection to a Friday shooting in North Tulsa near Pine and MLK. Police found one person dead inside the home and another injured outside. Henry is charged with first-degree murder. For the